And now our feature presentation, 50 Shades of Grey, as narrated by the wonderful Elmo the Monster.
Sitting beside me, he gently pulls my sweatpants down, up and down like a horse draws, my subconscious remarked bitterly. Christian squirts baby oil into his hand and then rubs my behind with careful tenderness. From makeup remover to soothing balm for a spank ass. Who would have thought it was such a versatile liquid?
I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am.
My name is Lord Maximus, and my job is to talk to you guys and go over there and kick that guy's ass. That douche over there is really me. He's like taking your food and evicting you from your homes and stuff. That's not cool. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go over there and show him what awesome dudes we really are. Who's with me? Party on, dudes!
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
I've had it up to here with you, and the Joker, and the Penguin, Two-Face, the entire Gotham Police Force, hell, this entire damn town, with halting my research at every corner, every chance it gets, throwing aside decades of work like trash by those not intelligent enough to understand my genius behind it. My time sitting and waiting by the sidelines is over. This is for Nora.